Okay, I want to see a show of hands. Who likes action movies?
Me.
Action movies, a lot of hands up in the room right now. You like John Wick style movies? Well, I've got one that is in that same genre. It's fantastic. It stars a woman named Ruby Rose. We got to talk to her along with Morgan Freeman. It is fantastic. It's called Vanquish.
Where is she?
You do what I tell you to do and everything will be just fine. I need you tonight using some of your old skills. 5 stops, 5 pickups.
Ruby Rose shows off her incredible skills opposite Morgan Freeman in the action thriller Vanquish.
Lionsgate calls back and they go like, what'd you think of the movie? I said, it was kick butt, but I didn't say butt.
I love that. That's great. I'm glad you enjoyed it.
Yeah, I had a great time with it. And I wonder, how much did you enjoy it? How much fun is it to make a movie like this?
It's extremely fun. With someone like George Gallo, the director, who I love and adore, he's just amazing. Morgan Freeman, absolutely amazing. The highlight also, obviously. And I think fundamentally, like the core of it, the reason it was even more fun than it would have been in any other situation was it was the first time we were working during, you know, this pandemic.
Who is she?
You know who she is. Just stay out of her way.
There's so much going on with her that every other decision she makes is just about efficiency. You know, it's not trying to be fun or clairvoyant or prove a point. It's just like, I got to live, I got to survive, I got to get my daughter. And yeah, so I love that you're right, that the kind of quiet strength.
Yeah, and you talk about mental battles. Who better to have a mental battle with than Morgan Freeman?
Yeah. That, and that scene especially was one of my favorite scenes that I've probably done in any film, really.
It was fun for me to hear that he recorded your telephone message.
He did indeed. Yeah, I knew from the second that he said my name on set, and I was like, God just said my name, that I was going to probably do that thing that you shouldn't do, which is ask Morgan Freeman to do your voicemail.
I asked James Earl Jones to do it for me once after Darth Vader, and CNN said no. So it
really?
Didn't, so it didn't work out.
Something's not right.
Get out of here.
Did you do any cooking and stuff like that when you were quarantined?
Absolutely. I did a lot of cooking, actually. So much cooking. And I wanted to start a cooking show or a YouTube something. But I was like, that's just too much work, you know, getting all the cameras and this. But I cook a lot because I'm vegan. And I feel like when vegan food, you know, delivery, it doesn't hold up the way that other food does. Because I feel like, you know, you get something that's half an hour away and it's an eggplant pretending to be steak. And the whole ride over, it's like, I'm steak. And then by the time it gets to your house, it's a bit cold and it's like, I'm eggplant.
Hey, Ruby, I want to thank you for this time. I tell you, I'm a fan. I'm an old guy fan now, man. I tell you, I really like your work. Fantastic stuff. I look forward to the next thing. And thank you very much.
Oh, I appreciate you. Thank you very much.
Get rid of that for me.
Oh, that looks good.
I guess you can't tell I liked her.
Right?
Yeah.
Not at all.
She was a lot of fun. And, you know, we talked a lot longer than what you get to see here, of course, but we talked a lot about the food thing. And she says, you know, she told me about all the different things she makes and she cooks, and she's really good at it now. Of course, she's really good at action stuff too, huh?
And she's, to be able to shave your head as a woman and still look strikingly beautiful.
We talked about that too.
It makes me mad.
We talked about that too. I said, I see you rubbing your head a lot during the film. She goes, yeah, because my hair is so short. It just felt so good.
She looks fabulous. She's so sweet and down to earth too. She has this presence about her that would make you think that she might not be as welcoming, but she's such a sweetheart.
Yeah, she plays tough. Orange is the New Black.
She plays these tough characters.
She was in John Wick. She played the character that was like deaf and dumb, but a great fighter. So she's done a lot of action. She's a musician. She's a model. She does all kinds of stuff. And she stars in Vanquish, which hits theaters this Friday. So I say check it out. I did have a lot of fun with that movie.
Ooh, I can't wait to see. Maybe you can make one of her vegan dishes. You never know.
Well, you never know. As long as I get it to you quick so it doesn't taste like what it's not supposed to.
What'd you say, eggplant?
Okay.